Naivatmano prabhurayam nijalabhapurno Naivatmano prabhurayam nijalabhapurno Manam janada vidusho karuno bhrinite Jajjad jano bhagavati vidadhi tomanam Tachatmane pratimukhasya jathamukhasi Naivatmano prahurayam nijalabhapurno Manam janada vidusho karuno bhrinite Jad yad yano bhagavati vidadhi tomanam Tachatmane pratimukhasya jathamukhasi Srisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Srisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, there is nothing in this 14 world which can attract a Vaishnava. There is nothing such attraction in this material world, in this 14 world, so that a Vaishnava, Shuddha Vaishnava, can be attracted with. Because the most attractive thing, the lotus feet of Bhagavan Sri Krishna, is there inside their heart. Sutas sapung sam suchira samasya nanja sasurir virit artho tattat gunan sabanam mukunda padar vind hideshi yesham. Actually, point is there. The lotus feet of Bhagavan Sri Krishna is there inside the heart of a Vaishnava. So, as per Bhagavatam, it is there. If you go through Ved, Vedanta, Upanishad, Bhagavatam, Puran, you can memorize everything, you can do any amount of austerity and penances, you can do anything you like. But there is no surety that you can come out successful. Sutasya pungsam suchira samasya nanjosa surivrita artho tattat gunanu sabanam mukunda padar vind hideshu yesham. So, the easiest procedure to, you know, get the full kripa of Bhagavan Krishna is to satisfy Guru Vaishnava. That is the most easiest procedure. So, if you go through Ved, Vedanta, Upanishad, Bhagavatam, Purana, you can do anything you like. But if you can glorify the name of Guru Vaishnava, it is most effective. Very quickly. Ajitopi jitopiyoshi toistri lokyam. Though there is one name of Krishna is Ajit. Ajit means nobody can conquer Krishna. Nobody can buy Krishna. But Krishna can come to you very easily. Ajitopi jitopiyoshi toistri lokyam. Still you can buy Krishna. Still you can conquer Krishna. Very easily. If you can do some seva of Shuddha Vaishnava, if you can glorify the name of Guru Vaishnava, I mean, that is the easiest procedure. Actually, today is the Avirbhav Tithi, Advent Tithi of Lochan Das Thakur. Lochan Das Thakur actually, no details we can find about Lochan Das Thakur. There is nothing written in details. Only this much written, that Lochan Das Thakur took birth in a village there, just near Guskara, one place of Bardhaman. From there, 5 kilometers inside. And from very childhood, he was exhibiting bhakti, Shuddha bhakti. And at the age of 17, he write Chaitanya Mangal. Chaitanya Mangal, in which you can get detailed information about Gauranga Mahaprabhu's Leela, that you can get. And actually he was the disciple of Narahari Sarkar Thakur. Narahari Sarkar Thakur is a Madhumati Chamarodula. In Brajalila, Narahari Sarkar Thakur is a Madhumati Sakhi, Manjari, Madhumati Sakhi. So this much we can know, but actually point is that we need to discuss in details about Sadhu Sangha. Why you observe, why you are interested to observe the advent tithi of Guru, Vaishnava, disappearance tithi, everything. And Prabhupada used to say, or Paramahansa Keshava Goswami Maharaj used to say, there is two aspects, you see. One is ontological aspect and another is morphological aspect. So, Parampuja Keshava Goswami Maharaj saying, Prabhupada also speaking this way, Parampuja Keshava Goswami Maharaj saying, my Guru Maharaj was interested to discuss about Siddhanta and Tattva of that Vaishnava. Because you should realize the Bani Sharup of, if you can understand the Bani Sharup of a Vaishnava, is the actual association of Vaishnava. You can do actual association with Vaishnava if you can understand his Siddhanta, Tattva, theory. If you can stay long away from a Vaishnava, still you can, if you are staying with his Siddhanta and Vani, then you are doing an association. This is called actual association. Actual association means you are staying with that Vaishnava, means you are staying with his Siddhanta and Tattva Vani. This is the actual association. Otherwise, this big problem. Lotus feet of Vaishnava. One lotus feet of Vaishnava, there, dust particle is there. You know, you all present here, you all know, that it is the ultimate goal of our life to become a dust particle of Rupa Goswami Pad. I can discuss all in details, but today, the other day I was speaking about, I am in the mood of bhakti, how to do good association, this, the other day I was discussing. And coming day, I mean, next Ekadasi I can discuss about Anya Avilasita Sunyamadi, everything. Not today. Today, how we can get pure association. That is the main factor. So, ultimate goal of our life is to become the dust particle, one dust particle of the lotus feet of Rupa Goswami Pad. Asamho charano renu jusam hamsam Vrindavane kimapi gulmalatao sudinam Jadustajya sajjanam ajya patancha hitva Bheju mukunda padavim sutivim vinigram. Srila Uddhavji Maharaj speaking, I want to become a dust particle of Vrindavan. Asa moho charana irunu jusa mamsa Vrindavane kimapi gulmalatao sudhinam. I like to become a dust particle in Vrindavan so that I can get full kripa of Gopikas, Radharani. This is my, after a long tour, Uddhav took decision this way. You are speaking this way, crying. Now point is that dust particle, there is so much dust particle here and there. So what is you? In transcendental world, one dust particle is most important than the infinity material world. You cannot understand this point. Anything valuable you think in this material world, you can think that this is valuable, this is valuable. You can think. In this infinity world, there is nothing such valuable like one dust particle of a transcendental world. How is that possible? How we can think? Can you give evidence? Yes. If you understand mathematics, basic and mathematics, I can go through mathematics. If you put zero in middle, zero, middle, neutral point. If you go positive side, then plus 1, plus 2, plus 3, plus 4, this way you can go and go ahead. And the valuation, you can get more and more. But negative side, if you go, the more you go, the more you lose valuation. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3 is minus 4. So, minus 1000 is most and most, many, very less amount than minus 1. Negative side. This total material world is negative world. This is called negative world. Prabhupada used to say this way, this material world is the perverted reflection of the transcendental world. This material world is the perverted reflection of the transcendental world. It is actually a negative world. Maybe this is valuable to you, that is valuable to you. But nothing valuable in front of a Guru Vaishnava. Nothing valuable. So, now point is that, one day Prabhupada went to East Bengal. That time it was India, not Bangladesh, that time. Parampuriya Keshav Goswami Maharaj, Vinod Babu, Vinod Prabhu, he was there in his village that time. Actually, they are the all eternal associates of Prabhupada, but still, they are acting this way, playing this way. One day, Prabhupada went there, is giving big speech, nice speech, in front of a mammoth gathering, speaking. And Parampujivat Keshav Goswami and Vinod Prabhu, he took information, one big sadhu coming. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati, I must go and here attend his Harikatha and learn something. I must go to see that Vaishnava. He went there. From his village, he went there. He see that Vaishnava was so powerful, so he is hearing Harikatha. Very powerful Harikatha. And after some time, Prabhupada speaking one thing. I can sacrifice thousands of this jivatma for the to protect the interest of that transcendental world. I mean, protect the interest of Krishna. Then Vinod Prabhu, Paramahaya Keshav Goswami, became very puzzled. How is that possible? He is a big Vaishnava. How he can speak this way? He is Vaishnava. Huh? How is that possible? He can sacrifice, the whole world to protect even the slightest interest of that transcendental. How is that possible? He couldn't understand. He was thinking and thinking inside. How is that possible? So much debate coming, contradiction. After that, by the mercy of Prabhupada, because he is the eternal person of Prabhupada, he could understand very easily. Well, it is quite natural. Because this whole world is negative world. So, negative means, I can think it is valuable, but no valuation. So, to protect even the smallest interest of the transcendental world, Prabhupada told, I can sacrifice the whole world. Jivatma. This is the secret Siddhanta. Secret Siddhanta this is. Now, point is there, how we can do Vaishnava association. That day I was speaking, the other day, that if you like to get the association of Vaishnava, how you can approach? Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking so many things about Sadhu Sangher Pranali Vichar. Sadhu Sangher Pranali Vichar, Sadhu Jano Sango, topmost article, evolution in the spiritual life. But nobody interested to go through those articles, you see. Very interested. Very important. So you see, how is that possible that we can do, how is that possible you can get Vaishnava association? How is that possible? Is it possible? Whereas in Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, sadhu sanga, sarva saste koi, lava matto sadhu sange, sarva siddhi hai. It is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita, sadhu sanga, sarva saste koi, lava matto sadhu sange, sarva siddhi hai. Is this sarva siddhi mean? All siddhi. Sarva siddhi mean there is no such siddhi which you cannot get through Vaishnava association. What do you mean? What do you mean? This explanation given by Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Prabhupada, sarva siddhi means the most valuable thing, Krishna prema also you can get. Sarva siddhi, this definition, Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Prabhupada giving explanation, commentary, the sarva siddhi means all siddhi, including the final siddhi, I mean Krishna Prem, which is the ultimate goal, which should be the ultimate goal of all Jivatma. Maybe this month or after. This is the ultimate, no other way. There is no alternative in front of you. If you don't like to do bhajan, you can go away. But be sure there is no alternative. So that you can choose, well, to do this or to do that. There is no alternative. Krishna bhajan is the ultimate goal. The only goal in front of you. Now it's up to you whether to follow or not follow. That's up to you. So even Krishna prema you can get through Vaishnava association. But it should be perfect. Your association should be perfect. Otherwise, not possible. I can give one example, nice example, so that you can understand. Even in Bhagavatam, in other Shastra, they are all written this way. Satsango prapati pungvira bahuvira sukriti purva sanchitvai. If you have in your stock enough sukriti, satsanga prapati pungvi sukritir purva sanchitoi. If you have accumulated sukriti in your birth after birth, then that sukriti can give you backing. And then and only then you can get Vaishnava association. Not that out of your manpower, money power, you can go and get association. Not that. It is not. Satsanga prapati pungvir bahuvir sukriti purva sanchitai. And Tulsidas ji, you heard the name of Tulsidas ji that day I was speaking about. Tulsidas is speaking. Ram ki pa binu sulavana sui. Binu satsanga tarai na koi. Ram ki pa binu sulabh na sui, Ram ki pa binu sulabh na sui. So you like to get Vaishnava association, but by the mercy of Rama, by the mercy of Krishna, you can get Vaishnava association. Not that you have money power, manpower, you can get Vaishnava association, not that. It is not appropriate. But be sure, without Vaishnava association, you cannot cross this material world. Without pure Vaishnava association, you cannot cross this material world, material ocean. This material ocean you cannot cross, not possible. Krishna Kipa is infinity. Krishna Maya, Krishna's Maya is also an infinity. Yogamaya is a shadow, Mahamaya is a shadow of Yogamaya, it's okay. But if Mahamaya, Yogamaya is infinity, so Mahamaya also infinity. Shadow is also infinity. So you cannot cut this Maya. So in different Kirtan it is written, Narthamulago, Lochandas Thakur, they are all writing so many Kirtan. So many kirtan. Mayare koiya joy, mayare koriya joy, charano na jaye, sadhu guru kipa bina na dekhi upaye. I cannot find any way out. Narottam Thakur speaking. Only sadhu kipa, guru kipa is the only way. This is the point. Be careful. So, binu satsanga taraina koi. So, now I can give one example. Labamatto sadhu sanga sarvasiddhi hoy. Can you give evidence? Yes, I can give so many evidence from different scriptures. Now, lava means it's one small interval of time. Lava means 1 second divided by 11. 1 second is divided, if 1 second is divided by 11, that much time is more than sufficient to give you a momentum to reach transcendental world. More than sufficient, not sufficient. Yes. More than sufficient to give you enough momentum to send you up to Golokdham, Vrindavan, Vaikuntha Dham, no problem. So this is so most important thing. So now Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving one example, nice example. One big pandit, he is versed in Vedanta, Upanishad, he is so much big scholar, erudite scholar, big scholar. And he is giving lesson to thousands of people. He making thousands of disciples is there. 10,000 maybe like that, disciples. They are all learning so many things from him. So big, pandit. Now, he is sitting inside his room, Bhajan Kutir. Varanasi, have you been to Varanasi? Who else? No? Nobody? Varanasi. I've been there some. Varanasi is a very nice place of Shankar Bhagavan, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu held there. At the bank of Ganga, nice bhajan kuti is there. And that big Vaishnava, he is doing bhajan inside. He is actually Mayavadi. They actually Mayavadi. He is doing bhajan inside his room. The room is very small, aperture is very small. He is doing bhajan. According to his rules and regulation, I mean Mayavadi procedure. Now he is watching one Vaishnava going and doing, playing karta. Vajasi Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nitananda Siyadvaita Gadadha Sivasadi Gaur Bhaktavi. This way, one Vaishnava playing kartal and dancing, sometimes falling down, tears rolling down his cheeks, is doing kirtan, ecstatic feeling. Now that Mayavadi sannyasi, big sannyasi, is watching. What's that? Oh, he is full of love. He is shouting the name of, singing the name of Supreme Lord and going. Long ago, maybe 400 years ago, 450 years ago, by that time, the name of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was known to them. Now, most of them forget, because our preaching is not so strong. We should break Mayavadi belt first. Yes, but we are not doing. So, that time, the name of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was known to them because Prakasananda Swasraji was big scholar there and he defeated him and he took shelter unto lotus feet Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So big evolution took place in Varanasi, Mayavadi belt that time. Now point is there that Mayavadi is watching that Vaishnava and you already know Darshane Pavitra Kalayu Tumagun. You can go and take bath in Ganga, touch Ganga, then you can purify yourself. But if you see one Vaishnava, at a glance, you can get purified. So much power is there. Vaishnava is more than fire. Vaishnava is more than sun god. more than sun god, more than fire. So, you see, he is watching. And now he took decision, I must go and discuss with that Vaishnava. I mean, do pay some pranam, this, that. And all of a sudden he thought, I am a big acharya here in Varanasi belt. If I go there, if somebody watches, it is not good. It is not fitting for me. If I go, somebody can criticize. I should not go. Then 1 second after, I must go. I should go. Now after that he took, no, I should not go. If I go this way, contradiction going on inside his mind. And by that time he took decision, I must meet that Vaishnav. That Vaishnav is vanished. Vanished means there is so much, a small lane. In which lane Vaishnav gone, he couldn't trace out, he come out and searching Vaishnav, no sound, nothing, Vaishnav gone. It was too late for him. But he was repenting. Oh, I miss that Vaishnav. Though I am in Mayavadi, line, but still I know the Siddhanto, this much I know, this is the topmost condition of bhajan. One can cry and dance in Bhagavatam, everything. So, I miss that chance. He is repenting. But anyway, he missed that Vaishnava association. But by that time, he took the association. He took association. He saw that Vaishnava. He hear the transcendental sound vibration. Though the aperture of that room is very small, still. Lavamattu Sadhu Sanga Sarvasiddhi Hai, I can give example, I mean evidence. That Vaishnava was very anxious. Some sort of evolution took place inside his heart. Well, I miss. Anyway, somehow he was trying to console. But after some time, he feel it very necessary, urgent, to go to Navadip Dham. Who give inspiration inside his heart that you must go to Navadip Dham? Because he took the association of that Vaishnava for a small fraction of time. He took association, I must go to, alone, I can go to Navadip Dham. He came in Navadip Dham. He came in Navadip Dham, took bath in Ganga, in Navadip. He was searching for a pure Vaishnava. He cannot find that Vaishnava, maybe. But he was searching. He is asking to people, where is I can get the pure association, I mean Shuddha Vaishnava. Well, you can go to God room. There is Babaji Maharaj one, Paramahansa Babaji Maharaj. You can go. Oh, really? He come here, searching all here and there, and he could see Paramahansa Babaji Maharaj. He took darshan of Babaji Maharaj. He came very early in the morning. When Babaji Maharaj is there in Madhavilata Kunja, he was thinking about the pastime of Radha Govindu Leela. Morning time, very early in the morning. And Babaji Maharaj is there, closing his eyes, doing Harinam. He passed away. I mean, he is already there in Vrindavan, mentally, doing seva. And that Vaishnava paying prostrate dandavat inside way, Babaji Maharaj. And crying, please do give kipa, kipa. Then all on a sudden he opened his eyes. See, one sannyasi, he is paying dandava, falling down. And I mean lotus, he is crying, you sannyasi, you are paying dandava to me, come on. He embraced him. Bas, that Vaishnava, give you kipa. After that, he took decision to stay with that Vaishnava, took Harinam from that Vaishnava, and he went to Nishingapalli to take darshan of Nishingananda Brahmachari. Nishingananda Brahmachari was the Gurudev of that Paramahansa Babaji Maharaj. He went there, he took Harinam also, Diksha also. After that, he took Vesh also. And this way, he changed his whole life. So, Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving this evidence that Lava Matto Sadhu Sanghe Sarva Siddhi Hai, it is 100% perfect. Labamatto sadhu sange sarvasiddhi hai, it is 100% perfect. Now we don't know how to do Vaishnava association. That's why we are cheated. Many times Prabhupada used to stay in front of audience, I mean devotees, in the name of Haribhajan and Harikatha. In the name of Haribhajan and Harikatha, those who are cheating people, we common people want to be cheated by them, that's why we are cheated. Prabhupada used to say, in the name of Haribhajan and Harikatha, those who are cheating people, we common people are so fool, we want to be cheated by them, that's why we are cheated. Whom to blame? The other day I was speaking that you can get kripa, you can get association according to the degree of your inclination. If there is no purity inside you, if there is even duplicity, then you cannot get pure association. Because association you can get by the mercy of Baldavi Maharaj. Tusitas saying Rama Kipavinu. Ram in Balaram, we think Balaram. We think Balaram. So by the mercy of Baldavi Maharaj we can get good association. And Narad Bhakti Sutra, it is Narad Bhakti Sutra, it is written, it is inevitable. Naradji Maharaj speaking, Omogho means it is 100% successful. It should be, it must be 100% successful in your life. Because unknowingly, if you take poison, very, very strong poison, you don't know. Still that poison can give some result. Amrita also. Unknowingly, one small boy giving hand inside fire, he is going to burn up. So, satsanga is inevitable, 100%, I mean strong. Without fail, you are going to get reaction, I am going to get result. Not that you cannot get result, not possible, 100%. And bhakti, I can discuss all about details about bhakti, its category, everything I can discuss. Negative point and positive point, both vis-a-vis I can discuss. But bhakti is also so rare. Sudurlava. Satsanga, sudurlava. Agamya, amagascha. This sutra written by Naradji, satsanga, sudurlava. Agamya, amagascha. Amag means like Vajra, you know, thunder, Bab, Indra. Last time, when everything is failure, then after, he applied this. So, it's more strongest of all. And about Bhakti, Naraji Maharaj written is Bhakti Sutra, Kapi Patre Prakasita Bhavati. Kapi Patre Prakasita. Prakasita Bhakti is Trilinga. As per Sanskrit grammar, is Trilinga, feminine gender. Kapi Patre Prakasita. It is a matter of chance. Who can get bhakti, who cannot bhakti, there is no surety. So rare thing, and Kapi Patre Prakasita. Kapi Patre mane, maybe somebody can get. It's a matter of chance. Now, point is that, see, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, in Sanatana Sikha, discussing with Sanatana, giving lesson to Sanatana, you can find that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving so much example. So you can find there's another example there. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving example that one day, Naraji Maharaj going to some place. Tribeni, you know, Tribeni, Ganga, Jamuna, Allahabad. Tribeni, Ganga. Through that way, he was going that way, in forest way. So you find one deer, he is lying half dead. Somebody kill him. One hunter, half dead. He is feeling pain. And he is going more. He find one pig. He is also half dead lying. This way, while he was going more and more, he hear one sound. Hey, why you are going this way? Who calling? He look. There is a dangerous man. He is a hunter. Red eyes, black. He say, what happens? For you, you are responsible. I cannot, my target is this. What's that? Oh, you kill? I saw one deer there, one pig. You? Yes, I have done. Oh, it is your activities. Oh, what? It is here. He is going. I have done. Oh, you have done. Why you kill half? What do you mean? Why you kill half? Why you don't kill him fully? What it concern to you? What benefit you can get out of that? No, actually, if you kill him half, he is feeling pain and pain. And you are going to get same pain in your next birth. What? Yes. Whenever you kill any animal, you kill fully. Otherwise, they are feeling pain. But actually, it is a teaching of my father. If I kill half, they are feeling pain, so I am enjoying my life. Oh, my father teach me this way. So, that's why I kill half. So, you promise me from today onward, don't kill half. Try to kill fully. Well, then after that bad, you see, here from Naraji, you see, you are going to get same pain, life after life. Oh, really? Yes. You are going to get same punishment, life after life. Then by the darshan of Naraji, his heart purified by the time, by the darshan of Pavitra Gaurai Samargum. He put out some question. How I can get rescue? Can you rescue me? Deliver me? Yes, I can do. First you will have to break your bow and arrow. Oh, how I can arrange my daily bread. If I break, I can send you. Chapati, rice, whatever you like, I can. You can send? Yes. You will have to break it first. Then I can speak. Then he break his bow and arrow. Go now, take bath in Ganga. He went and took bath in Ganga, and purified, and his wife, and he took decision to take Harinam from Naraji Maharaj. Now, after that, they make one very small kutiya, bhajan kutir. Very small kutir, bhajan kutir. They started doing bhajan very nicely. And by the mercy of Naraji Maharaj, by the mercy of Krishna, they are getting daily from different village people. They are coming, giving them fruits and these that they are offering to, because they are Vaishnava now. One day, Naraji Maharaj with Parvat Muni, one Parvat Muni is there. With Parvat Muni, Naraji Maharaj going same way. And devotee paying dandavat to Naraji Maharaj. My Gurudev coming. He is paying dandavat to Guruji, but before paying dandavat, with his clothes, he is cleaning the road. Because there can be some ants and insects, and he can kill. So before paying dandavat, he is cleaning the road. So Naraji Maharaj, speaking to Parvat Muni, look, one was nice devotee, disciple. Oh, why is he cleaning? He is cleaning because he now don't like to kill even one even ants. That's why, oh, so merciful he become. Huh? So now. So Vaishnava, you see, by the association of Vaishnava, he now developed that kind of character. Now he is not ready to kill even an insect, I mean ants. So Naraji Maharaj asking, my son, you are getting enough prasadam? Well, we are getting so much prasadam, don't send so much. It's wastage. Well, you can take as you like. You can take, after that you can distribute. Prasadam, you can distribute this way. This way, Naraji Maharaj blessing him. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu saying, you see, this way, you see, he took the association of Naraji Maharaj. The association, this way they are getting association. Even you see, Boli Maharaj, why Boli Maharaj is Mahajan? He took the association of Prahladji Maharaj. He took the association of Prahlad Maharaj. He took all teachings from Prahlad Maharaj. That's why we count Boli Maharaj as Mahajan. Others, who is going to count? Boli Maharaj. Now, I like to go back to this point that Adau Guru Padastrayo Tasmad Krishna Dikshadi Shikshanam. Then all the details I can discuss next day. Adau Guru Padasraya. In his writing there in Rasamrita Sindhu, Rupa Goswami was speaking Adau Guru Padasraya. First of all, you will have to take shelter unto the lotus feet of Guru Pad Padma. First of all. Before starting Krishna Bhajan, you must take the shelter of a pure Vaishnava, I mean, say the Gurudev. But point is that Adau Guru Padasraya Tasmad Krishna Dikshadi Shikshanam. Association, preliminary Vaishnava association is most important. I mean, Bhatma Padasak Guru. Who can give you like Chintamani, first hand, he was showing the way. One word, Chintamani, for Billa Mangal Thakur. This way, you see, Billa Mangal Thakur not thinking, Chintamani, show me the way. So after that, change came in my life. First of all, Chintamani speaking, in the life of Naraji Maharaj also same thing happened. In the life of Naraji Maharaj, same thing happened. I mean, Sadhan Siddha Narad, Nitya Siddha Narad. It is so complicated in Siddhanta. Don't try to get confusion. Naraji Maharaj, same thing happened in his own life. How? He was so addicted, the attraction was there. He was feeling for his wife. Previous life. But suddenly, one day, you see, there was a heavy raining. There was heavy raining. Thunderbolt, heavy raining. Tulsidasji. I am speaking about Tulsidasji. Now I am not speaking about Naraji Maharaj. I can speak something about Naraji Maharaj after. Tulsidas ji, he was feeling strong attraction for wife. Big raining, night time, he couldn't stay in room. He started for the place where his wife gone, I mean his father's house. Night time he went there, and when he entered that room, his wife became very angry. Why you come? In nice time, so bad weather, so you are actually useless. Foolish you are. You are feeling so much attraction from me. You should feel attraction from Ram. Then your life can change. And all on a sudden he took decision to come back from that. That night, that moment, Tulsidasji came out and went back. He left room forever. So now his wife acting as the Bhatma Padasa Guru. First hand, primary. Association you can get in your bhajan life. First hand association, I mean first time association, preliminary association. One devotee, he can feel this way. First preliminary association, you are going to Kirtan, attending Harikatha, going to Dham, this way. This is called preliminary association, first. After that, after preliminary association, one Siddhanta is there, as per Gauriya Siddhanta. Suppose for 20 years, last 20 years, you are coming to Gauriya Math, watching Aruti, this, that, everything you are doing. And also you are leading your daily life according to your own schedule. But you don't feel necessary to take shelter of a Vaishnava, Guru. You know, you are not feeling. Then, Vishwanath Chakravarti was speaking, your association is not perfect association. You are going to mat, you are watching Aruti, everything you are doing. But you are not feeling it is urgent to take shelter of Guru Vaishnava. You are not feeling still today, 20 years gone. Then as per Siddhanta, your association is not perfect. If you are doing perfect association, readily you can feel the urgency to take shelter of a pure Vaishnava. Then your association is perfect. Otherwise, your association is not perfect, a fake association. To get some glamour and position, rich person, they are coming to temple, give some donation, they take some big chair, they take garland, everything. Just glamour, position. This is not actually association. If you feel the urgency to take shelter unto the lotus feet of a Vaishnava, then your association is perfect. Then you can take shelter unto the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava. But at the same time, one thing is very important, that Adu Guru Padasraya Tasmad Krishna Dikshadi Shikshanam. First, I was speaking this point, that in the name of Harivajanam Harikatha, those who are cheating people, we common people, we are so foolish that we want to be cheated by them. That's why we are cheated. That's why Bhaktivinoda Thakur repeatedly giving warning in front of us, don't be busy to take shelter of Guru Vaishnava. Don't jump into fire. Wait and see. It is the duty of Balaram to send Sadguru in front of you. So you can get clue automatically because Nityananda cannot cheat you. Nityananda Babu cannot cheat you. According to your previous Sukriti, you can get Guru, be sure, 100%. You need not jump here and there in fire. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking this way. Now, actually, point is that you can remember Adho Guru Padasraya. First of all, Guru Padasraya. But we cannot understand this point. Adho Guru Padasraya. First of all, we hear the just opposite. What you hear? First you take shelter, then go on practicing, go on doing seva, this, that. We hear. Naturally, usually we see this. Some devotee coming, he don't know his Gurudev. Somebody say, you come and take shelter. This way they are coming. But actually, if you can understand, your Gurudi, Gurudev, if you can see your Gurudev, it is good. You don't understand this point. Actually, if you go through Mahabharata, Ramayana, there you can see Shyambar Sava. Any girl, they are going to choose their own husband. There is big Sava. In Sava, so young men coming, big king and honored people, they are coming. Then that daughter of a king, she has his right to choose her own husband. This is the procedure. Then many time we hear in Bhagavatam, Kardam Rishi doing bhajan. Remember, you heard this point. Kardam Rishi doing bhajan. Very nice bhajan he is doing. But Manuputri, a daughter of Manu. He heard something about Kardam Rishi from Naraji Maharaj. Kardam Rishi, she heard about Kardam Rishi from the lotus pound of Naraji Maharaj. And she took decision to get Kardam Rishi as his husband, as her husband. She took decision, 100% decision. Then Manuji Maharaj, in his own plane, Biman plane, going to Kardam Rishi, speaking all in details about how she took decision to take you, accept you as husband. And Sita Devi Maharaj also, Sita Devi, you know her, there is big Sava. Then Sita Devi took decision to accept Ramji. Rukmini also, same thing happened, same everywhere. So this way, it is good if you see your Gurudev first, and if you are attracted by him, by his Harikatha, by his etiquette, character, everything, then you can take decision to take Diksha. Adho Guru Padasraya means mentally you are going to accept him as Guru. In Mahabharata Dhamayana you can see, we know, actually many examples there. Now that lady took decision to accept that king as his husband, as her husband. But by that time, their husband, that man is already dead. Then she become widow. She said, why you are widow? I accepted him. This is the Indian culture, very strong. So Adho Guru Padasraya means if you can hear Harikatha, if you can feel attraction, strong attraction by Guru Vaishnava, if you can accept him as Guru Pad Padma, then you should take resolution that he is my Guru. This way you can go ahead. Adho Guru Padasra Tasmad Krishna Dikshadi Shikshana. Then you can take Krishna Diksha. And Diksha, it is a long procedure. Diksha is a long, I told that the other day. Diksha is a long procedure through which you are going to get consciousness, full degree of consciousness, Gyan, Dibya Gyan. Fullest degree of consciousness, Dibya Gyan. Ultimately, you are going to get Krishna Prema. This is the long procedure. Haridas Thakur was speaking this way. Haridas Thakur also speaking this way. When Haridas Thakur doing bhajan in Benapur is a place. Just now you can find this Benapur, this spot in Bangaon, one border place, Bangladesh and India. Is border place. There is Benapur, Haridas Thakur was doing Harinam, 3 lakhs Harinam daily, there. Almost forest is where one Tulsi Mancha is there, and Haridas Thakur doing 3 lakhs Harinam. He is doing Harinam day and night. Then one, very jealous. Jealous personality, his name is Ramchandra Khan. He took decision to show that Haridas Thakur is characterless. He wanted to prove. So he called one pros and took decision to take her. He told, I can give you big amount of money. Man, you can go to Haridas Thakur night time. You can do as you like. And I like to prove that Haridas is useless, is characterless. Lakshmi Hira. Then she going to Haridas Thakur night time, and he is exposing so bad attitude, this, that. Haridas Thakur only saying, wait. What you want? You want to get my association? Okay. I can give you my association, you wait. And hear Harinam. You hear Harinam. Association means he don't understand. Association means, Bhaktivinoda Thakur explained this way. Association means, if you have some attraction, then you can give some association, you can get some association. But any person or any object, if you are attracted, then, priti minimum, to exchange of priti. Bhaktivinoda Thakur explained this way, dadati, pratiginyati, prichati, gujjamakshati, bhungte, bhajayate, chaiva, saravida priti lakshanam. Speak sixfold of priti minimum. You can exchange priti, love, strong. Rupa Goswami Pad, in Upadeshamrita saying, dadati pratiginnati. You can give something out of love to somebody. You are accepting something from somebody. Dadati pratiginnati. Prichati, you are asking something, very secret thing. Prichati, gujjamakshati. You are going to hear something from him. Prichati, gujjamakshati. You are speaking some secrecy of your life. Bhungte bhayate, you can give something to him so that he can go and offer to Krishna this way. And you can get some prasadam from him also. This way you can, six kind of exchange you can do with pure Vaishnava. That is. So, Haridas Thakur speaking that you wait, I can give you my association. You want to get my association? Wait and hear Harinam. So, hearing Harinam, after that, time over, morning coming, sunrise time, then she become very annoyed. She like to, you promised me that you can give us, well, I promise, but every day I am initiated. Amount of my Harinam is there. Roj, every day I am initiated. This much Harinam I must do. That's why until and unless I finish my Harinam, I cannot go for any association. This is my resolution. So you must wait and see. Well, you come next day. Next day she is also coming. She is also expecting, well, you wait and hear Harinam. I can do. If my Harinam is finished, then I can give you association. This way, Haridas Thakur doing Harina, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, 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 Hare Hare. He is doing Harinam. This way, continuously for 3 days, 3 consecutive nights, he sees hearing Harinam from Haridas Thakur. One Harinam is more than sufficient. He is Harinam three consecutive nights. Interval. He is Harinam, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Haridas Thakur. Then after death, change her life. Totally. She took decision to take shelter unto the lotus feet of Haridas Thakur. Now she is explaining, narrating everything in details, what that wicked, you know, that landlord, I mean that Ramchandra Khan. Haridas Thakur speaking, I know everything from many before. I know it well. Before you speaking, I know everything. But still I am, still why you are here? I am here for you, to deliver you. I am here to give you my association. You wanted to get my association, so I give my association. So one pure Vaishnava, he is going to give association by his highest association he like to pull all bonded soul. Otherwise, how? What is the procedure? You know, fish, those who are fishing guard, you know, those who are catching fish, they are with one instrument is there, they are catching fish. Nice thing they feed. And the fish is attracted and caught. Yes. This way, Guru Vaishnava, I mean, Prabhupada in his whole life doing this way. This way. Swami Maharaj also going this way. So this way they are arranging some net in which the birds coming for they are caught. This way they are catching them, they are sending to Golaga. This way they are arresting them. This is the procedure. And one thing very important, I like to discuss this point today. And next day I can discuss about Anya Vilasita Sunyam Adi. And after that I can discuss this point. Ado Shadhya Tatoho Sadhu Sanga. Ado Shadhya Tatoho Sadhu Sanga. Bhajana Kriya Anathana Vritti Swad Nishtha Ruchistha. I can discuss this point after. So today you see, this way Prabhupada also, Kesava Goswami Maharaj, Paramahansa Sridhara Goswami Maharaj, all our Guru Varga, Madhava Goswami Maharaj, this way they go anywhere, they put one net. And net there. They are all birds, they are coming to take nice thing, they are caught inside. This way they deliver. Otherwise there is no procedure. There is no procedure. Swami Maharaj's preaching procedure is totally different. Very unique. You cannot understand. So clever, Swami Maharaj. Actually, Prabhupada used to say, those who are pure Vaishnava, they are actually playing Midanga. They are actually living Midanga. Those who are actually, when somebody is speaking, you are making Prabhupada 64 months all over India and I mean all over the world. That England also, one month was there anyway. So you make such 64 temples. Prabhupada saying, you are speaking this way. I want to establish Gaudiya Math inside the heart of everybody. So you cannot imagine that type, there was no mobile, no machine, nothing. How is that possible? Prabhupada publishing daily Nadia Prakash, Prabhupada publishing weekly Gaudiya, Prabhupada weekly fortnight magazine. Prabhupada magazine, so books, that even also in different languages, maybe sometime in Bengali, Hindi, English, Uriya, Assamese, English, so many. So how is that possible? Sometime opening exhibition in Allahabad, sometime opening exhibition is Dhaka, sometime opening exhibition in Howrah station. You cannot imagine. This is one kind of trap to which the Prabhupada can catch bonded soul. This is a procedure through which Guru Vaishnava proceed to deliver all those bonded souls. This very, their life is very hard that time. Giri Maharaj, big Vaishnava, they give me, they speaking that Prabhupada used to send me to train to different train, like hawker, with Nadia Prakash they are running, morning time, giving Nadia Prakash selling everywhere. After that going to Calcutta, going to Bhagavad Gaudiya Mission, their head office, there he submit all papers, which he took from Mayapur, submit all papers and letters, and took all letters and instruction from there, again running again selling papers here and there. Coming back, Grima saying, when I'm coming back, that is night time, almost 10 o'clock. There is all fox and, you know, or dangerous. Hulur ghat. I walk, there's snake, fox, jackal. A hard life. This way they are preaching so nicely. So actually point is that to get pure association, we must follow the article of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Sadhu Sangher Pranali Vichar. I can give one or two examples today, after that I can finish. Actually, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. Bhaktivinoda Thakur always speaking this way. Another example I can give. So nice example. After Bhaktivinoda Thakur gone, in the year of 1914, Bhaktivinoda Thakur gone. Some so-called devotees, they are coming and fighting with Prabhupada. You are so strong. We have seen Bhaktivinoda Thakur is very liberal. We have seen Bhaktivinoda Thakur calling some kirtan party from Santipur. Here they are doing rasa kirtan, this, that. You are always giving strong instruction not to go for that. Why? Prabhupada says, oh my Krishna. They cannot understand Bhaktivinoda Thakur. You are foolish. Bhaktivinoda Thakur never approved that. Well, we already see. We have seen in our own life, calling kirtan party there, Queen Kirtan, Bhaktivinoda Thakur sitting in front of there in Sananda Sukadev Gunju, all material people, they are coming, enjoying kirtan. Papa saying, you have not seen Bhaktivinoda Thakur in your own life. In your whole life, you never see Bhaktivinoda Thakur. We see Bhaktivinoda Thakur, he is sitting. Popa, they can say, you never see Bhaktivinoda Thakur in your whole life. They cannot understand, what do you mean? Same thing happened in Calcutta, Ultadanga Junction. Some big, I mean, material scholar, he came. He thought Bhaktivinoda, he thought that Prabhupada is the son of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Prabhupada never speak this way, I am the son of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. And Bhaktivinoda Thakur never speak this way, he is my son. That is not their relation. So that man coming, I know your father very well, for long time, for the past 20 years. I used to go to your Maniktala house, and sometime Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving instruction to me to read Gita. I am reading Gita, and he is hearing. Papa say, you never see Bhaktivinoda Thakur. I say you many times I've been there in your house in by Maniktala. Personal relation I grow with Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Papa even say, you never see Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Again you see, you are a devotee. I see Bhaktivinoda Thakur many times. You never see Bhaktivinoda Thakur. He became angry. You are devotee? Whereas I am speaking, I always see Bhaktivinoda Thakur, go to his house, here I am reading Gita, he is hearing, you say not. Then he angry, became angry, go away. Bhakti Prabhupada laughing. He couldn't understand my point. Materially, to see a Vaishnava is not actually a darshan. He is tall and short figure, he is tall, he is fair or black. Is not Vaishnava Darshan. That's why Prabhupada told, you never see Bhaktivinoda Thakur. To see a Vaishnava means to see, to understand his Bani feature, Bani Sharu. This is the... So they are fighting with Prabhupada. Prabhupada saying, Bhaktivinoda Thakur never approve this kind of Sahaja procedure. Well, we have seen our life. Wrongly, you have seen wrongly. You never see Bhaktivinoda Thakur. You never see Bhaktivinoda Thakur in your whole life. But actually point is that, Prabhupada explaining. It was one kind of unique tactics. It is one kind of procedure through which Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to deliver all fallen soul. This is one kind of trap. Bhaktivinoda Thakur invite kirtan party from Santipur, big Sahaja kirtan party. And Bhaktivinoda Thakur sitting in one nice asana and with Harinam. He is doing Harinam. And that Kirtan going on. Bhaktivinoda Thakur not singing, hearing even a single word of that Sahajiya Kirtan. But they think Bhaktivinoda Thakur is hearing. Bhaktivinoda Thakur hearing, not hearing, Bhaktivinoda Thakur doing his Harinam Kirtan. He is going to Vrindavan. I mean, he is always in Vrindavan and doing Seva. And those people, foolish people think Bhaktivinoda Thakur is there sitting, he is approving this Sahajiya Kirtan this way. Popa saying, it was one kind of technique, one unique procedure through which Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to deliver this fallen soul. Because common people in market, they are not at all ready to come in front of Vaishnava. See, he used to arrange one Sahajiya Kirtan by playing Mirtana Kirtan. Automatically, they are attracted. They can come and watch Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. They can see Vaishnava, Bhaktivinoda Thakur. They can get that, oh, so nice Vaishnava, he is doing Kirtan. This way Bhaktivinoda Thakur used to give them his pure association. Bhaktivinoda Thakur not going to get the association of those fallen show. Wrong procedure. When Jogopit Mandir was, opening, that day one Sahajiya Bhakta devotee came from Santipur. So-called Bhakta. Those people, they know he is a great devotee. He is coming to Jagpit Mandir, doing Kirtan, shedding tears. Bhaktivinoda Thakur calling them, has some procedure. And night time, that man going to boat, he is so bairagi, he is showing that I am so detached, so much detachment I have, that I cannot stay in temple, I can stay in Ganga, floating, one boat. But night time, some devotee going to give prasadam, he explained in front of Prabhupada, we hear some voice of woman inside that boat. Now Prabhupada saying, this is the condition of devotion. This is the condition of devotion all around at present. There is the condition of devotion. So how you can expect to get pure association? Bhaktivinoda Thakur repeatedly speaking this word. If you see one Vaishnava, if you cannot understand, if you think he is a fallen soul, is a big apparatus. If you see one so-called devotee, you think he is a big Vaishnava, and accept in your life, it is also a big apparatus. In Bengali, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, Vaishnava ke avaishnava mana kara, Vaishnava ko avaishnava sochna, avaishnava ko Vaishnava sochna, both dangerous. So you have to depend upon Balaram, Nityananda. Cry. You have to cry day and night and develop your purity. You must maintain all your purity. If you go on speaking, you can go mad. If I go on speaking all about purity, how to get pure association, you can go mad. You cannot allow me to speak here anymore. I know. So fine art, it is one kind of. We are all cooking our bhoga inside temple. You see, we are getting cylinder, gas cylinder, LPG. But you cannot expect this thing. You cannot do it. But everybody bound to do it. That same cylinder going to a Muslim house. He is cooking beef. Same cylinder with connection. Am I right? Same cylinder coming to your temple. Same cylinder going to hotel, different hotel. This way, we are losing all purity. Why we are not getting power? Everybody asking in front of me, Maharaj, why you are not getting power? I mean, how you can get power? Can you maintain that kind of purity? So that this life you can go back to Krishna? This life you can go back. This life, you need not wait. Many devotees asking in front of Prabhupada, Prabhupada, we can go back to Krishna this life? Prabhupada, yes, you need not wait anymore. This life you can go back. But you will have to follow a pure Vaishnava. You will have to sell your head unto the lotus feet of a pure Vaishnava and do accordingly. Accordingly means Shuddha Acharan Acharan. So we should discuss. Adho Guru Padasrayo Krishna Dikshade. It's a long procedure. You must maintain external purity in sanatana. In your daily life, you must think how I am collecting impurity in your daily life. Through your traveling, through your mental association, through your direct association, through your... You see, I have seen many devotees in train. They are buying something and started eating. I see, what? That man who is selling fruits or something, he just... 3 minutes before he took khaini. He is giving. Even people cannot understand. Some devotee requesting me very cravingly, Maharaj, you must, I know you don't take anything, but you can get green coconut here. I said, no. Why? What problem is green coconut? Green coconut, what problem? And what problem is there? You cannot, your head, you cannot understand. Ma, please explain me what is the problem there in green. I see green coconut, you see, they are cutting with a chopper, you see? They have one chopper. Somebody drinking green coconut. After they are saying same thing they are giving to that man who is selling green coconut. You cut, inside the, there is one nice sweet portion, malai. So you chista, he is giving to that man, he is also cutting. Then he is giving. That chopper is also Uchista. He go mad, how you think this way? And yes, it is the mercy of my Guru Maharaj. Even green coconut I cannot drink outside market.
They can wash.
Who is going to wash? Uchista. Maybe some Muslim also taking how you wash and... It's not possible. This way, you are losing your purity. When and how you are losing your purity, you cannot understand. And regarding doing Harinam, you will have to sit in front of your Gurudev, Vaishnav, your mind should be very pure from early in the morning, before sunrise. Before sunrise. Because after sunrise, if you get up, you cannot get knowledge. Even in foreign country, this proverb going, this nice right. Early to bed and early to rise, make a man wise. They are also writing. So before sunrise, you must get up. If you get up after sunrise, never you can get knowledge. Dibbogyan is not possible for you. Your bhajan time is super bhajan time. From night 2:30 or 2 or 3 at least, and up to 7 o'clock, 8. Don't talk with anybody. Even if you are talking with somebody, some contamination of our mind comes. Don't talk. Or even if you are bound to talk, you speak about Krishna. Hey, you was this place for Krishna. This much you get. Outside talking, or totally stop. A pure Vishnu, never talk with anybody. If at all any urgency, then speak. This way you can maintain your speech purity, this way you should maintain your sight purity, this way you can maintain your hearing purity, how you can hear. Because all material sound coming in your life, I can discuss this point. Now I can speak one nice joking, very nice joking, you hear. One thief, you know, he is stealing. House to house he is stealing. And his parampara, I mean, father, forefather, they are leading their life this way. I mean, they are always, night time, they are coming out of room, they are night duty. They are stealing from house to house. And his father, before leaving his body, giving strong instruction. Oh, my sons, many sons, they are all stealing in different places. Never go for good association. Never do Sadhu Sangha. If you do Sadhu Sangha, business, stop. Don't go for, be careful, strong warning. Okay, father, as you like, we can obey you. Because we are obedient son. We promise you. Wow, okay. Night time, one time, one of his son, he is going for stealing some. and night time, winter season. Then one sadhu was speaking Harikatha, Bhagavad. Oh, very nicely, loudly. He thought, my father told not to do good association, so I must put my finger feet here. I cannot hear. He is speaking Harinam, Krishnanam. He is speaking Bhagavad Katha. I should not hear it. This. He is stopping. Blocking is. But all on a sudden, by the mercy of Krishna, when he is going to a field, some kata thrown, coming instantly. Oh, Krishna! Then open. Open is here. By that time, one or two words he is hearing. That sound changes life. See, this way, his whole life changes. So, Sadhu Sangha is so strong, even fraction of second. Lava Matto Sadhu Sangha, Sarva Siddhi Hai, 100% here. I can discuss all in details about how you can purify your sight, how you can purify, how you can hear, stop hearing bad thing. You see, there in the temples of Sri Siddhanti Maharaj, if you go through Navadvip and in Calcutta also, you can sign some monkey. There are some monkey this. Why? Don't look bad. Don't hear bad. Don't speak bad. This way, you can go for good association. I am sure. I like to discuss this point after some day. I mean, Ekadasi is coming. Today I will have to go and do seva, cooking, everything. So I like to stop here. If you have any question, and one, that sloka I started with, that is by Prahlad Maharaj. I must explain this point. 5 minutes, 2 minutes it will take. What sloka I took? What sloka I started with? You forget. Then how you can? I also cannot remember. I speak so many times. By association, I forget. I speak 2 times or 3 times. Gist of the sloka, I can remember now. I can speak. Always I'm speaking. And now I cannot remember by your association. As per Vedanta, if you stand in front of a mirror, you can see your body. As you are sewing, you can see same thing. So, you see, one Vaishnava, he is always satisfied himself. He has no demand, nothing. In front of mirror, if you stand, if you fight with, if you saw this, you can see your left hand going. So, you see, in front of mirror, as you show, you can see that way. So, in front of a pure Vaishnava, in front of Bhagavan, Vigraha, if you come, you can get result accordingly. So, it is a nice sloka, Prahlad Maharaj. I already speak 2 or 3 times. I can discuss also after some time. Okay? If you have any question, you can speak. If you have any question, then you can speak.
Maharaj, we heard also one time one devotee was asking this question about purity to Srila Bhaktivedanta Bharati Goswami Maharaj. And then, because he said now there are so many pesticides and everything in the food, how we can offer pure things? And Maharaj first said that that's why Krishna, he lives in a cowherd community, so they have their own...
Yes. Same thing Swami Maharaj told. Within coming 70 years, 50 years, 60 years, everybody, they are bound to maintain their same protection. If you arrange one place, there you can keep cows, you serve cows, you self-maintain. Proceed.
But then Maharaj said that now these days it's not possible, because some in the city live there and it's very difficult.
But anyway, some days, in future it is coming. In future.
And then he said that
Harinam is there.
The only pure seed really is
Harinam. I also speak same thing.
Even you travel,
you will have to do Harinam.
You have to take some right. pure things, but if you travel with the sadhu, then this will become like very small. It will become insignificant that you don't. Maybe you have to take sometimes which is not so pure. But if you travel with the pure sadhu and you associate with the holy name, which is pure, then
yes, I also speak same thing.
Yeah.
Same thing. And Srila Siddhar Goswami also used to say same thing. Like sunlight can purify all stool and urines, everything is scorching. This way you can get purified, provided you are continuously, constant in touch mentally with Guru Vishnu. Mentally, if you are in touch with Guru Vishnu, then you can maintain internal purity.
Because otherwise, if you look at all these small things, then your mind
goes... Jasareta kindari kakam bhajya bandhanam suchi. External, outer, you can get purity. And then, what is your question?
Om apavitra apavitra.
That I am speaking. Apavitra, I am speaking the same thing. Om apavitra apavitra sarvavastha kutivya jasareta kindari kakam bhajya bandhanam suchi. This way, you will have to maintain purity. But regarding gas cylinder, this there is, you cannot, how you can, this is very dangerous.
This is also, time and circumstances. We can purify the gas cylinder.
Yes, you have to wash the body.
And with gobar, if we use gobar, then
gobar, you will have to do it.
We have to find
it's a procedure. No, so otherwise no procedure. Any question?
Can I ask a question about your last class, previous class?
Yes.
So you were, you started the previous class by saying that we cannot do bhajan unless we give up maya, give up material attachment. Otherwise we cannot do any bhajan. So I just wanted to ask you about in the 10th canto, 10:33-39, this verse where by to cure the disease of the heart, the lust, the procedure is to hear about Krishna's pastimes with the gopis. This is how we...
This is the topmost thing about the... I can show you what Prabhupada speaking, what Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. Okay. I can show you. I cannot speak anything. I can come and open book and see what Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada writing. So according to that procedure, I will have to go. I am not so elevated so. Prabhupada speaking, those who are very weak health, for them, strong prasadam is not approved. Prabhupada speaking. I can show you. Also, I like to explain this point. Another point. What is that? I forget. Yesterday... one day before I was speaking, I forget that. Harinam, to do Harinam, only Harinam, if you hear from Bhaktivinoda Thakur, only hear Harinam from an elevated soul, super personality. That Harinam is sufficient to give you Siddhi. You need not give Diksha. But don't go for confusion. I don't say no need of Diksha. Guru Goste Gosta Laya Subhugane Vosar Surugane Samantre Shi Namani. So Raghunath Das Goswami say, you are bound to take Diksha. But be sure, only Harinam can give you success. Provided, what is the condition? In Shiv Mandir, I was ready to explain this point. Why you are speaking so? Only Harinam can give you Siddhi. Even Krishna Prem, you can. Harinam can give you a chance to enter into Krishna Lila. Provided you have 100% respect and belief for Harinam. Provided you have 100% belief in Harinam, then Harinam is more than Diksha Purascharan Vidhi Apekshana Kare. This procedure, Bhaktivinoda Thakur explaining, provided you have 100% belief in Harinam, only this Harinam can give you Siddhi. And if you have no respect, that much belief, Now even if you take diksha, that is not sufficient. So many people taking diksha. Who care, man? What siddhi they are giving? So when you are taking diksha, diksha can give you extra facility to cut material bondage. Diksha can give you extra facility to cut material bondage. Material bondage. Evam guru pasanaika bhaktya vidya kotharena sitena dhira bibhrishya jiva svayamayam apramatto sangbhrishya apan atmanam atho tajyastam. From Bhagavatam, Krishna Bhagavan saying to Uddhava. You have to cut from the very root all maya by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava Kripa. Then you can go up to that level so that you can do effective Krishna Seva. I am not saying that you are not doing any Seva. What I mean to say that effective Seva you cannot start until unless you can take you up to that level. Because Krishna is at the transcendental level. You are in material level. Material and transcendental cannot exchange. Baba. Exchange of Baba is not possible at this moment. I can explain also this point, but not now. Go on hearing after some day, I can explain this point. Ah, Mataji?
We would have explained actually, we are not doing Seva now, we are just building up some Sukriti.
Ah, yes. Same thing Prabhupada told. Same thing Prabhupada told. We are developing Sukriti. When your initiation is not 100% perfect, some duplicity is there. In that case, somebody asking, then what happens? Prabhupada saying, then you can gather some Sukriti. Bhakti, Unmukhi Sukriti. Sukriti two types. One kind of Sukriti can give you money and position, everything. Bhogonmukhi Sukriti. Bhogonmukhi, you can give some benefit. And Bhakti Mukhi Sukriti can give you backing in the way of Bhakti. Follow what I say. So this way, don't try to cry. You wait. Be sincere. Swami Maharaj also used to say, be sincere first. If you are 100% sincere, you can get Sadguru. Sadguru going to give you Kripa. Take Harinam and do on doing it. Don't speak anything. Don't shout. Don't go for fighting. Because Vaishnav, they like to avoid any kind of altercation. Vaishnav, they don't like. If some altercation took place, they feel disturbed. Because they are always in connection with Supreme Lord. They are having some bliss inside their heart. Oh, who care, man, who is fighting with this thing? Go. Even Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj, you know Krishnadas Babaji? Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj used to do bhajan in another gram. If some devotee coming, Babaji Maharaj doing haja at the bank of Pavan Sarovar. Somebody coming, paying dandavat to Babaji Maharaj. Babaji Maharaj, dandavat. How you are you at present? How your health? Ekon kemon achen? Bengali. Ekon kemon achen? Sorry, bhalo ache. Eh, jau. Go. Go. Because he is less interested to hear about Akamunacho, how I am. I'm listening to go. Some devotee coming again. Babaji, you know Babaji Maharaj's purity. Babaji Maharaj doing Harinam. Doing Harinam. Babaji Maharaj, don't know. Babaji Maharaj, I'm coming to you to get some upadesh, to advise. I'm not doing bhajan actually. Sit. I can speak. Sit. If you are asking how you say, hey, go, no time. Because, you see, he is losing his, he is in constant in touch with Supreme Lord. Who care, man, how is my health? It's a very bad question. So, what is your question?
Yes, you were speaking about Guru Padashraya.
Huh. Padashraya means 100% taking shelter unto the Lord's feet. Yoga, you cannot keep any kind of privacy. In front of a doctor, if you are going, you don't like to discuss everything in detail. Doctor cannot treat you accordingly. In front of Vaidya, doctor, you must speak in detail. This was the problem. That's why I developed this. You are say, feeling shy. I shouldn't speak. Doctor cannot know. Because at present, that kind of doctor is very rare. Raghunath Das Goswami was sick. Some Brajavasis bring one ki Vaidya. He is touching him. Yesterday night, you took so much Paramananda, this, that. Brajavasi, come on, you are foolish. He never took anything. You ask him, he took. I'm finding him. Raghunath goes, yes, I offer mentally so much Paramananda, this, that, rich food to Krishna. I took it night. That's why indigestion took place. You see, see the level. Try to compare you with a level. So where we need to go? And what is your question? That's why I took it's a long procedure.
Yeah, so how can we actually
Guru Mukha Padma Bakyo Hridaya Te Kariya Vaikyo Arna Kariya Manyasa. There is a solution by Narottam Thakur. What Gurudev speaking, don't try to apply your head. Don't try to apply your head, brain. What Gurudev speaking, you try to obey him without any doubt. Guru Mukha Padma Bakyo, you can get some harmony inside your heart very shortly. Guru Mukha Padma Bakyo, Hidayate Kariya Vaikyo, Arna Kariya Mani Asha. There should not be any desire inside your heart. So, follow. Then you can get. If you cannot harmonize your heart with Gurudev, then for 8 years you can do bhajan. Who will care, man? You cannot get siddhi. Big problem. So this way I'll have to. Sambandha. First of all, Prabhupada being sub, first of all you must develop Sambandha Gyan. You develop your Sambandha with husband after your marriage. You develop Sambandha. Then it is possible for you to serve husband. If you have relation with your children, you can serve material in this material planet. If you cannot develop, if you have no relation with Gurudev and Vaishnava, no relationship, Sambandha again, how you can start bhajan? Not possible. Not possible. So this way you will have to do. Wait and see. Follow, you see. So any question? No. No question. All solved. So Vancha Kalpadaru Seke Pasindh Bhavacha Pachitanang Pavanabhyo Vaishnavyo Namo. I can sing, who can cook? I am going to cook this, that, no time. I have so many seva.
1 minute. Yeah. Thank you.
1 minute, 1 minute kirtan, it takes. Bhajasi Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nitananda Bhajasi Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nitananda Siyadvaita Gadadhara Sivasadi Gaur Bhakta Vrinda
Hare 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 Krishna Thank you.